guys doing? Did y'all finish your little breakfast? Oh my goodness. You guys, look at all those little ears. Hi, little Ransom.
He's not so sunken in, man. That other day, he was really sunken in.
How you doing, little buddy boy? Little Ransom boy? Hi, little buddy boy. Hi, little buddy boy.
Man, they're really nibbling on this little grass. You guys ate all yours too, huh?
Did you guys eat all your little grass? I don't have any food, bud. No, I don't have any food.
Now see, he just tried to kind of, some people say nip me, but see, she just gave me her lips. Because I put my hand this way, they couldn't bite me. If I put it this way, they might bite me because then they get the lips. So you put it so where they can't get their lips around you and they don't bite.
Hi, baby girl. Hi, baby girl. What are you guys doing? You guys snacking on your little breakfast?
So Ransom started shedding, you can tell. And then it just got freaking cold as hell. And it was down to 22 last night. So he's probably, although he already started shedding because it was like 70 degrees, he's probably growing hair back again. Because I think we got another cold front coming in.
Hi, little donkey boy. Hi, old man. Hi, old man. How you doing? Give me that big old ear. How you doing, old man? How you doing, old man?
Don't you come over here and be a bully. We're just getting some pets over here. You can come in and be nice. See, flat hand there because I don't want him nip me. See, he'll let me get his back a little bit.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, I always get caught in this damn barbed wire. How you doing, bud? How you doing, bud? All right, let's be nice. We don't need to be fighting over attention.
So that's a little mutual grooming, so that's not aggressive. So that's good, they're bonding a little bit. He's getting him on the other side. Oh, I lost one. Where did my horse go? How the hell you lose a horse? I'm right here. How do you lose a horse? Buddy's like, dude, I need some water. So that's the heated water. There's ice in the other bucket. And it was frozen over, but I broke it. And he went to the warm water over the bucket with the ice.
Hi, little Ransom, big furry butt. Hi, little big furry butt. You're a good big furry butt. You're a good big furry butt.
All right, well, I figured I'd just come out here and add this in somewhere. 34 degrees out here right now. No wind. It's so nice when there's no wind. Of course, I'm enjoying my coffee. Cheers. Friday morning. The gate's open. Buddy's looking to go get something over there. He's looking at his little escape path. He's acting like he ain't paying attention till he gets me not paying attention.
Hi, Pigpen. Hi, Pigpen, Powder Puff boy.
You are a rolling mofo. I know. So I put this up because I thought the winter was over. I looked at like for the whole month and it wasn't supposed to get below freezing. So I put this, I drug it in there. And I keep this in the garage so I don't have to replace the seal and change it and do all that. It works. It doesn't drip. So I don't want to mess with it. So I pull it in after the winter's over and then I pull it out next winter. So I had pulled this in. It was inside the garage. And all of a sudden they said, oh, it's going to get down to 22. I was like, crap. So I had to pull it back out.
Hi, buddy boy.
So I'm glad I pulled it out. Now I'm going to leave it out because it's supposed to get 70, I think, on Sunday. And then next week, we had another cold front coming through. And they're saying the low 20s and teens again. So I'm like, well, I'll leave it out.
Hi, bud. Oh, my goodness. Buddy wanted his little ear scratched. He's like, Dad, why aren't you?
I don't like petting him too much over here because he, but see, he's not shedding like Ransom. he's got that inner coat. And because his are kind of like deep inside, he doesn't get that long hair like Ransom. Now, when he gets really hot and starts shedding, he'll shed out, but it'll be a different type of short fur. When I do my deep shedding videos, he was laying down somewhere. He's got a big old dirt clod there, so he's been laying down. See, there's the broken ice.
Oh my God, a little buddy boy's a good little horsey boy. He's a good little horsey boy. What's in his little eye there? I know. Oh my goodness. All right, I know. He's a good boy.
I didn't mean to mess up your drinking routine. I like when they drink water in a winter. And you saw when he stepped off there? Remember, horses can't see where they step. Their head's in front and their eyes in front. So there's one theory that they remember everything in front of them and they know where to put their feet. But he can't see his back feet. He can't even see his front feet. And so, you know, sometimes people get irritated because a horse steps on something. Sometimes I do think it's intentional. But for the most part, I think they're just, hey, if your feet are in the back area where they can't see and they step on you, it's because they can't see you. I mean, look at the jawline. Let me get right behind Buddy's feet. And unless his head is turned sideways, he's not getting any peripheral vision back here. So how's he supposed to see where his feet? Now, if he could turn his head like that, he may be able to see things, but it's going to be fuzzy because it's going to be monocular. And he's only going to see on the side that his head is on. But if his head's in front, how's he supposed to see his feet? He's actually like dodging me, that little shit. He keeps turning his head away for where I go. See the head going the other way? I'm going to beat him like a redheaded stepchild. He knows I'm trying to film his head on the same side. Don't move that head to the other side. I'll beat you. So if he's looking this way, he might be able to see a little bit of his feet. He may be able to see his rear foot, not his front foot. So cut your horse some slack. Quit blaming them if they step on things or trip or stumble.
Hi, buddy boy. Hi, buddy boy.
Buddy's tail comes all the way down here. So that's pretty long. So the end of his, like, cartilage tail is right here. So that's pretty long. Let's see where little Ransom's cartilage ends. Coming up behind you, bud. So his head's turned that way. Now he can see me. Now I know he sees me. So his cartilage comes all the way down here. About the same. Yep. Even though it looks, because he's got a shorter frame, his cartilage comes right to here. So even though it looks, because he's shorter and smaller, the tails are about the same. Man, they're really nibbling, ain't they? This is why I don't like feeding horses on dirt. Because they will try to get every nibble and they're picking up dirt. Now their lips are pretty good about manipulating. But that's why it's not good to feed on dirt. You notice right here where I feed, all the grass is eaten down. I don't feed too much over there and I don't feed too much out there. So there's still grass. I'd rather feed them on the grassy area than on the dirt area. The only reason this bear is dirt, it's because I feed the other horses. I let them have their little herd bonding in the morning. They eat together. So I feed them along this thing. And you notice there's no grass on the other side. What are you looking at, boy? All right. Well, it's, for being 34, it's not that chilly out here. It's actually pretty nice. Light little breeze starting to pick up. And that's picking up the, or dropping the temperature, but... Otherwise, I still have people asking about this. There's a pecan tree in there, and I don't want the horse to eat it or break it. That's why the fences are out here. On the other side, it protects my sprinklers. All right, I think we're done. Y'all have a good one. Hell, this is almost 9 minutes. I guess I'll make this its own video, and I'll add a couple little things at the end of this one that I got to get rid of. All right. Buddy, Mr. T, You're good boys. Ransom, Bell, Donkeys, you guys too.
Look at all the horsies out there laying down. Got Buddy doing his dead dog, the two donkeys, and little Ransom. They're like, dude, we're so tired. It's been cold. It's been so cold, Dad. I need to relax. So you call it lazy dog day afternoon. Those little guys are just doing their little thing out there. Have a nice day. Bell's standing out here to the right wanting some food. But all the other guys are like, hey, it was cold last night. Wind was blowing. There's no wind. The sun's out. I'm gonna catch me some Z's. All right. I hate to disturb Buddy, but I love it when he looks up at me.
Hi, bud. Hi, buddy boy.
He's like, is that Dad? You got food? Timmy stuck in a well? All right, I'm gonna leave alone so I don't disturb him. Hopefully he'll see the camera and just think, ah, he's being a stupid human with the camera. All right, I'll add this in.